than one. Everybody in this room knows an AIDS pandemic threatened to destroy an entire generation of Africans. In country after country, infection rates soared. People were needlessly dying even though life-saving antiretroviral drugs were available. I felt that the humanitarian disaster required dramatic action. The American people decided to act.